My name is Dr. Carolina Oldmans. I'm head of piano studies at Youngstown State University's Dana School of Music. We have a wonderful guest artist today, but before we can start, I need you to shut down these puppies so that we don't get any dinging and pinging and ringing while we have our guest artist play for us some of the gems of classical piano music. Without any further ado, let's welcome Mark Valenti.
Thank you. It's great to be able to perform today at your wonderful museum. I love art museums, they're my favorites. The pieces I'm going to start with you today are very colorful. I'm kind of addicted to color, probably why I like music and art and paintings. So these pieces are by the Impressionist composer Claude Debussy, very similar to the Impressionist painters. Very colorful, very hazy, and the first one, very easy to hear the sprinkly, cascading effects of all these watery scenes. And the second one is more solemn, but still colorful as he pays tribute to one of the former French masters, Jean-Philippe Rameau. And the last one he simply titles Perpetual Motion, but it reminds me of the perpetual motion of a snowstorm, of a beautiful snowstorm. You'll hear short little bell-like melodies throughout. So these are the three pieces from the first set of images, or images, by Claude Debussy.
Thank you.
Thank you. Next, I have a piece for you by Johannes Brahms. It's a very typical romantic piece, full of passion and impetuous fieriness, all that sort of thing. It reminds me of these big, bold paintings in the back here, very dramatic. And this one does calm down in the middle and has a very serene lullaby. That's one of my favorite passages of Brahms. So this is the Rhapsody in B minor by Johannes Brahms.
Thank you.
last piece I have for you is a piece by American composer Charles Ives. I wanted to get something American in here in this American museum. And Ives is writing at a time where composers are taking an interest in breaking all the old traditions as well as reinvestigating folk music. So you kind of hear a mixture of two. You'll hear what sounds like a church hymn or something at the beginning as it slowly builds into a very wild and frenzied climax, but then it calms down into kind of American-sounding folk songs before it builds up to another frenzied climax, but it does end with a very heroic American-sounding ending. So this is titled The Alcotts by Charles Ives. Thank you.